Well, we're on the quay and we're loading the dinghies and we're going out to the boats. Ready for an exciting, cold, windy week sailing around Skye.
So we're going to go to Canna and then we're going to go back up to the other side of this island.
Skye.
Yeah, to Armadale.
I've got this morning Skye, big blue sky in Skye. And toddled off to the Talisker Distillery. It took us an hour to get round, very, very informative, and of course we got a dram at the end of it, which was fine. Time for a wee coffee, then back to the boat, only to discover that two of the boats were having to return back to Armadale for one reason or another, so there's just two of us on the go now. But what a wonderful sail across, well, engines running most of the time across the Canna. It's like paradise here.
Prepared, stuffed with boursin cheese, carefully fried up, wrapped in bacon, and being baked beautifully for you.
Excellent.
On top of this, we have the vegetables.
We have a side order of veg with runner beans, new potatoes, and cauliflower steam.
So, yes. Today, as we've left Canna in about 11 knots of wind, we're going to sail around anti-clockwise the island of Rum. It's particularly atmospheric and quite spectacular around the bottom end. But once we reach the bottom end of Rum, we then point directly towards Malay, which is our port for the night. Mm-hmm. And we'll go out there.
It's our last port, isn't it?
That's our last port for the night, yeah.
My name is Mark James. This crew have been excellent. This was my first time skippering for Penguin. Mm-hmm. I've been mate twice before, and this crew were very experienced, very knowledgeable, and a delight to sail with. My highlight has been that I managed to get to the Outer Hebrides this time.
My name is Wallace. I was on Explorer of Sleeds, so I was a skipper. I found it challenging but a good experience, yes. The crew were lovely, all very keen and eager to learn, and easy to get along with.
We're going to Armadale to go home.